get down tonight. 'Cause it's always a good time.
Hey guys, so today I'm gonna do a review, and this is a redo of this Wild Harvest Bake Shop Treat Pretzels. So this is what the packaging looks like. It's just a Wild Harvest brand treat, and it's a Bake Shop Treat, and it says pretzels right here, and it's for hamsters, gerbils, guinea pigs, and adult rabbits. Although I wouldn't recommend giving these to guinea pigs since they are lactose intolerant, and this says milk in it. And this is what's on the back, and it just has like a description of the product, and then it has like the guaranteed analysis. I don't really want to read that. Just has the calcium, protein, fat, fiber, moisture, and so on. And this just has the directions, which say feed one or two treats daily, not intended as sole source of nutrition. I wouldn't recommend that because this does have sugar in it, and you don't want to give your hamster too much sugar, so yeah. Right here, if you can see that, it just has the ingredients: wheat flour, dried milk, sugar, dried egg product, rice bran, butter, milk flavor. Yeah, so it does have milk, so you don't want to feed it to your guinea pigs. Okay, so yeah, and I'm just going to open it up, and I'll tell you, show you what's inside. So this is what's just in here. It's a red one, red pretzel treat, a green pretzel treat, and it's really bad lighting. Okay. And then there's a yellow one, so that's pretty much it. Overall, I'll give it 3.5 stars because it does have sugar in it. And I actually have tasted one of these before because I was curious of what it tasted like. It tastes like sugar, and it doesn't have like much flavor. It's like unpowerful sugar. So yeah. So I kind of recommend getting this. It's sugary, but, you know, it's a good treat. So, yeah. I hope you enjoyed this review. Makeover? I don't know. But I just redid it because I didn't like the first one, and I'm going to upload this one HD. So, I'll see you guys later. Thanks for watching. Bye!